I have to take a shower every night before I go to sleep. It's a physical and a mental thing. I won't rest well if I'm not clean. I spent the other day skateboarding down in San Diego, and when I got back up to Los Angeles, I was exhausted. Fell asleep on the couch in my clothes. And when I woke, everything was okay. I got in the shower and had a bizarre feeling of gratefulness. Caring for myself should be a process of nurturing, not worrying about where I need to be in 15 minutes. I realized that what's normal for me isn't for so many others. There's a lot of people in this world that don't have the resources or the ability to clean themselves every day. I love being amazed by the things I usually overlook. Keeps my intentions in check. Because so oftentimes it's the little things in life that would be really big things if they were taken away.